The last section was all about computing the LU factorization of a matrix where somehow things worked out. We came up with conditions under which the LU factorization existed, and we showed that under those conditions, the LU factorization completes. Now, where can things go wrong? Things can go wrong if somewhere along the line, the entry on the diagonal is zero, and therefore when you compute your multipliers, you end up dividing by zero. I can say, well, then we're just done and it won't work. Well, we'd like to be able to solve linear systems anyway. And then you can say, well, wait a minute, I know exactly the solution. When you compute, little errors come up anyway, I'll just replace that zero by a number that's almost zero. Well, yes, you can do that, but then what happens is that the algorithm becomes what's known as numerically unstable. Now, you may remember that, or you may realize that, if you reorder all of your equations in some other order, then you don't change the solution to the linear system. So, maybe it would have been possible to reorder the equations in such a way that when you get to this particular point, another element in A21 below it is actually on the diagonal, and if that element is non-zero, then you'd be okay again. Now the problem with that is that you don't have the benefit of foresight, and you don't know how to reorder them to keep this from happening, because remember, this is not the original value that was in matrix A. This is the value as it was updated getting to this point. However, it is the case that you could go ahead and swap two rows at this particular point, bring a row that actually has a non-zero into the current row that you're going to be working with, the one that contains alpha 1,1, and then proceed. Now that's called row pivoting or partial pivoting. And what we're going to see is that you can modify LU factorization to include row pivoting or partial pivoting, whichever you prefer calling it. And that then, if the matrix that you start with is non-singular, then the process will actually complete. So that's what we're going to talk about next.